speak. Right here, right now. It used to be that this is where it started. Anything in the community was where it began. How? Through prayer, seeking God first. Then ideas would come. That's where it begins. He saw, looking inward, he saw himself and what he was capable of. Most of us don't want to look at ourselves and see us for who we really are. I'd much rather look out and say, look at that. Look at her. Look at his. That's not theirs. I'd much rather see your flaws than to see my own. Because now I can protect self by measuring myself against my perception of what I think of you. Well, wait. Why not measure myself against God? Against Jesus. That is the true measurement of our salvation. That is the true. And I'm going to just say, that is the true belief that we have. In that we are Christians. If we say we are Christians and don't do nothing that we claim other than in here, we have served you well, but we haven't served God. One other theologian wrote that pride is like a dandelion. A dandelion of the soul. Its roots grow deep. And only a little left behind sprouts again. How many times have we allowed it to sprout? Again and again and again they return. And again they return. I don't look at them in any way, a negative way, to people. But I look at myself and I begin to ask, is that me? Do I do that? And I found the more that I ask that question, what I don't like of you, 99.999 times out of 10, is the stuff I don't like about myself. So who am I to judge you? Who am I to stand and say, you shouldn't have that? They shouldn't be blessed with that. They shouldn't go here. They shouldn't be over that. Well, I should be. That's the one that should be. Until it starts with me. With you, with us, we can never get back. And it will sprout again and again and again. We see ourselves and realize that without God, we are nothing. We understand why the angels covered their feet, covered their faces. And with two, they did five. We understand because God is holy. Yes. We understand why they cried, holy. Yes. Because God is God all by himself. We understand that the harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. And therefore we stand boldly, full of humility, with repentant hearts and say, here am I, Lord, send me. We're willing to work. I'm not looking at against you. I'm not measuring this against that. I'm measuring it against the true measure, Jesus Christ. We understand to lift up the name of Jesus, telling others, I was saved, deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore, very deeply stained within, seeking to rise no more. But the master of the sea heard my despair cry, and from the waters lifted me, now saved, and my love. For God so loved the world that he gave his own begotten Son, that whosoever believed in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. When nothing else could help, love lifted me. Yeah.